guys and welcome to Bihuma. So today I'm gonna share a very beautiful hair mask which is gonna make your hair look healthy, shiny, long and also help you grow out your bald spots. So hi, my name is Huma and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Starting off, we're gonna make the mask. For that we need flax seeds, coconut oil and lemon. Boil some water, add flax seeds to it and let that simmer until it forms like a gel, as you guys can see now. Then just transfer it in a bowl. After that, add some coconut oil to it and lemon. You can use one lemon for if you have more dandruff, that's absolutely fine, don't worry there, and give it a good mix. Don't mind my face, I just got up and I'm just gonna remove my pony. And now you guys can see how dry and damaged, as well as no life, my hair has no life. It looks that disgusting, right? So you're gonna fix that. So firstly, I'm just gonna comb my hair. After that, take the gel and rub it on my scalp in circular motions, as you guys can see. I'm gonna section it one by one, and again make sure that you take the mask and apply it in a circular motions, because you are giving a good massage to your hair, which is also gonna help you promote hair growth. And if you have any bald spots, like I do have few over there, it helped me grow them out. I had terrible bald spots because of hair damage and things like that. Now coming to the benefits of how this mask is gonna work. So flax seeds is a very major component of omega 3 fatty acids, which helps you to regrow your hair. It contains vitamin B, vitamin E again, which is very essential for the hair, and it also nourishes the root, scalp and hair shaft, because of which we're applying it. And lemon, as you guys know, nimbu is gonna help you fight dandruff if you have. And also it's a great source of vitamin C, which is again a good factor for your hair. Then coconut oil conditions your hair and also helps you add shine and luster. After that, I'm just gonna give a quick massage to my hair, and I'm gonna flip my hair backwards as well and give it a good massage. Then I'm gonna just put the oil on my end parts of the hair and tie it up in a bun and wrap it up with a plastic bag. And let's see how the results are gonna turn out. So yeah, this is how my hair looks. It looks very shiny, very voluminous, full of life, and it adds a good texture and feel to your hair. I really hope that you guys have loved this video, and if you're looking for something in regards to this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and be a part of the Humanian family. And this is a close-up of how my hair looks. It looks very shiny, right? You can try this once in a week, and it will really help you grow out your hair and make your hair long and straight, as you guys can see. And yeah, that also comes to an end to my video. If you have any other suggestions, please let me know in the comment section below. I would love to do that. And that's it. Thank you so much for tuning in. And please take care of yourself. Bye.